Unbelievable! Fired for sleeping on the job. What's next? You can't breathe on the job either? What do they think I am, a robot?
Do I look like a robot? Am I made of metal? Do I make robot noises and blink my robot lights?
Do I eat nuts and bolts for breakfast? No. I eat a breakfast burrito every day. Name one robot that eats a breakfast burrito every day.
You can't!
And do you know why you can't? Because robots don't have souls. Now, can someone please tell me what I was talking about?
I don't know. I stop listening after robots eat breakfast burritos. You know what?
This is good news. Without a job, I can do whatever I want, whenever I want to do it. After all, this is my house, my rules.
Daff, this is my house, and my rule is, if you're going to live here, you have to pull your own weight.
What does that mean?
You know, help out around here. Do some chores, pay for a few things.
I do chores.
No, you don't.
Well, I pay for things.
Like what?
I bought leather socks the other day.
Red leather.
Daffy, you gotta get another job.
Relax. A guy like me, I'll have a new job tomorrow.
Guaranteed. Go, 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 go.
How's the job search coming?
I'm still working on my resume. Let me just close this. I mean, it's under this. It's right here. Here's my resume. Nope. Okay, here's my resume. Sorry, that was definitely not my resume. Here is my resume.
Daffy Sheldon Duck. Education, none. References, none. Skills, none. Work experience. Let's not go there. Are you a complete nitwit?
No, I'm a dunderhead. At least according to this internet IQ test.
Daffy, for the past 3 months, I've been pulling your weight because I thought you were looking for a job.
Why would I look for a job if you're pulling my weight?
So what you're saying is, I'm enabling you.
You're not enabling me. You're simply shielding me from the consequences of my own self-destructive behavior.
I think you're right, and I'm not gonna do it anymore. Daffy, for your own good, I'm kicking you out.
What? Well, guess what? You can't kick me out, because I am leaving.
Good.
Great. I'll go get my stuff.
Okay.
Even if they get back the 5 yards, you're still looking at a 50-yard field goal. This win, that is no sure thing. So,
I'm going. I'm really going. I packed my suitcase, and I'm going.
That's my suitcase.
Well, then I'll just take my stuff.
That's my stuff.
I don't need your stuff. I don't need you. I can make it on my own just fine. So I'm going. I'll see you around. See you on the flip side. I am going. Right now. I'm gone. G-O-N. Gone.
Arrivederci!
I don't need no roommate telling me to pull my weight. I don't need no job. I don't need none of that jive. I'm Daffy Duck! You hear that, world? I take care of myself!